Because your dad had those 8 boxes. He owes 32 for those.
Yes.
And then what's this?
Oh, that's the money for the one box. I mean, the one that the Mary ordered.
35, there's 31 here.
Well, 31 because those 2 boxes that are $5. So, the ones with, so the $5, all those $5 boxes and then all those $4 add together, that's 31.
One Coffee-tastic, that's 5, and 2 s'mores, that's 10, so that's 15.
Mm-hmm.
And 2 Do-Si-Dough is 8, so that's 22. And a tag-along.
Which I did not give her, I thought you were going to bring it, that's why I asked you.
Oh, it's 26. And then a treeful. Is 30, right?
Calculator says 31, so I'm gonna go with the calculator.
Wouldn't be. We still have to collect your nan. I'll probably give you her money this weekend.
Yeah. I'm out of water. Okay. There we go. Technically, I'm not out. I just don't want to go outside and get one.
So then this goes in our thing, right? Did she have this marked down, Miss Katie? Or?
Then we took those cookies, I believe.
Well, I'll put it in here. I'll just leave the thing attached. Because I don't know. I might write one big check. When do you have to bring the money? The Girl Scouts Monday, or?
I don't know. She didn't tell me.
By March 25th. So.
Monday?
No, in 2 weeks. March 25th, the money's due.